smoked beef brisket here. We're gonna do an excellent handheld appetizer for the big game. And look how juicy that brisket is. And lay it out in an even layer to create a nice big blanket for this potato. Cheddar cheese on both sides here. And now I've got bacon because it's a loaded baked potato. Just a little bit of barbecue sauce, a few jalapenos. Let's cut this potato open and stuff it. We're gonna do sour cream right in the center here. We're gonna do the caramelized onions, some cheddar cheese. And now we're gonna do a beer cheese sauce right inside of the potato. And now we're gonna wrap this bad boy. We're gonna wrap it up in the beef brisket. And we're gonna have a beef brisket encased barbecue baked potato. It's gonna be fantastic. All right, now we've got this wrapped up. 7 to 10 minutes until that bacon is golden brown.